she was going to be that guy.
Him eating my crisps.
this game is based on sound. You know this. If we get killed because you're eating crisps,
I won't be able to play if I die of starvation.
I know not to go near you now in this game. Get your mummy, Tank Daddy, and chicken stock. I mean, that's the ingredients for a successful soup right there. Ah, okay. Yes. Q, are you here?
Yes.
Q!
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey! Oh my god, you kind of look like Nathan Drake.
You kind of look like, you look a bit like a pedo.
Thank you! I've got candy, let's go. Right, so apparently we got to repair this car, and I'm assuming that none of these fuckers, I don't trust chicken stock to, like, drive off without us. Barn, number one, number two, number... Hey, girl, what's going on with your ass?
Hey, what's up, baby? What you saying?
I don't feel safe here.
Hey, why don't we just come back...
Is it the moustache? Because I can shave.
Please do.
Hey, what are you doing at my junk?
What? Nothing!
Stop it! Why have we got our flashlights tucked cutely behind our ear?
I don't know. They're like Bluetooth.
It's like...
We're not just following you, okay? This isn't...
No, we're not. I swear, that's what they all great pedophiles say.
Runs so slow.
Oh, yeah. Shit! Chew! Run!
Please!
Why are we running so fast? Oh, shit! The lady we were just hitting on just got eaten. Better that than... Alright, let's just crouch by this tree. Flashlights off. Probably shouldn't speak. Hugh, tell me a ghost story.
Silence.
Oh, 4th of July! It's so romantic!
Okay. Where's the girl gone?
Where's the girl? What's left of her, anyway?
Alright, absolute silence, Des.
Wait, what does this do? Yeah, be quiet. Fuck.
Stop that.
Who the fuck are you?
Turn to me.
Oh! Hey, bro!
Now sing a song for me and you can alive.
You want me to sing a song and you'll let me live?
Yeah.
Do you have any requests?
Something about Christmas.
Oh. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about your presents underneath the Christmas tree. Is that good?
It was beautiful. Thanks.
You fucking left. You let me go! Who knew Mariah Carey would get me out of this situation? I didn't know that. I will never diss Mariah Carey again. Oh, wait. Is that the car? Shit. All right, we need a key, a battery, a wheel, and some fuel. The armory's open. Oh, bitch. I think there's guns in the armory. Kind of want to get a weapon, but... What the fuck was that? Come on, no! Don't put me inside you! I wonder what the afterlife is like. Am I a fucking rat? Not even a good looking rat! I'm a bald rat! What kind of bullshit's that?
Sorry.
Why am I a rat? What the look at me, I'm ugly as shit! Hey, you Samuel! Chew, I'm a rat! Look at me! I'm a rat!
I can't see.
Yeah, see, this is what happens when you get eaten. Apparently, you come out as a rat. Here, you're supposed to be fixing the car. All right, you're just inside a barn. I think Hugh could win this. Oh, shit! Oh, he's going to eat him! He's going to have nothing left! What's going on? Are they talking? Hugh, run! I'll save you! Bite you, I'll nibble your ankles. I'll eat your ankle. Oh, you ain't got ankles. You're just on one claw.
Yep, he's...
Oh, shit! How do I get one of them? Yes! Oh, damn. Why is your mouse prettier than mine?
Let's kiss. Oh.
What the fuck? I turned into a mouse when I died.
Was that you following me?
That was yeah. I was squeaking behind you so you'd get eaten.
I was like, do I have sausages on me? Like, why is he following
me? Are you there by the ugly Volvo? Ah.
Hey, what's up?
Hey!
Hey! What's
come here up? Often. All right, guys, I got a plan. Huddle up. Let's huddle up now. Okay. All right.
They left. There. I'm
going to open the armory. Okay, fuck you!
Okay, what's the plan?
If we stick in
no, wait! Sit down!
Listen, I have something to tell you. I have
okay.
Information. Okay?
Yeah, Tim,
I have information.
Tim.
Is this real?
Let me read the other guys. Then.
Right
let me read the
you.
Other guys.
They're right behind you.
You've traded me up, you bitch! Why would you do that?
I see you.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Look, listen. All right?
Okay.
Just, let me just... Does that hurt you? I don't want to hurt you. Look, I don't want to interfere with the dangly thing at the back of your throat. Because this is kind of hanging out. Like, if you let me live, I pledge my allegiance to you.
Help me, okay? Help me. Help.
What? Hug you? Oh, wait. Now I need to find the car.
Yes.
Hugh?
Yes.
Where are you? Oh, fuck. Are you in the basement?
I don't want to say in case the monster hears me.
I can hear you, but I can't see you.
I'm by the house.
I'm in the house. Come downstairs in the basement.
Okay, yeah.
Come downstairs.
How do I?
What do you mean, how do you come downstairs? You just walk downstairs.
Okay.
Just come down the fucking stairs. You. Wait, let me help you.
What the fucking stairs?
You! Behind you! Look behind you! Fuck!
Oh shit!
Come down here! Okay, look.
I have fuel.
I got fuel too.
I couldn't figure out how to put it on the. Oh, what the fuck?
But then I put him in a bear trap and ran away.
Wow, I had to sacrifice you to run away, but
yeah, I remember
that. You figured it out too.
Let this be clear that if I fix the car first, I'm not picking you up.
What the fuck? Well, I hope you get epilepsy.
Okay, I think we're kind of safe here. Okay,
I finished my crisps, so we're good.
Fan fucking tastic.
Shouldn't we be doing something? I don't really know what I'm doing.
Oh, the armory's
open. Where's the armory?
He's going to be lured there. If we can find the car.
I know where the car is.
Take me there.
We're going to get out of this together. Okay.
We're going to do this together.
It's this way.
Did you fill a car up? Oh, there we go.
There it is.
Okay, I'm filling it up. Yes. Now we need wheels.
No. I mean, not recently.
We're so good at this game.
Wait. Let's go this way. Oh, hey, he's there.
Get down.
Okay, I'm here. Okay, where are you?
I don't think it's working.
What?
I know this is
rude. I'm dancing. I'm doing the... Doesn't look like it. Okay, run!
Fuck! That's the second time I bear trapped him.
Okay, this is not what it looks like. Okay? You and me are... We could be a team. I could just come help you tell you where they are, because you can't see, right? So how about I just point them out for you? How about that? Like, I'm prepared to sacrifice Daz at all costs. Easy.
Shoot! I swear to God, man! Like, where's loyalty? Where is loyalty?
What the fuck? I was moving him away from you! What the fuck?
I heard you say you sacrificed me!
Run! Daz, run!
Little bitch. Why does it? Ah, fuck. Yep. That's what happens. Wow, indeed. I had wheels, I had keys. I was ready to get the hell out of there.
I think I'll try and be the rake.
You be the rake, and everyone else be with me. Right, Hugh's definitely going to suck at this. So, it's his first time being the rake, and we are going to fix this car, all right?
And we are gay.
Wait, what? Cool, go team! Why did I do that? Why did I do it?
Hey, what are you doing?
Ah!
You son of a bitch.
Go away.
Hey.
Listen!
Nobody move! Nobody fucking move! Okay? What the
Bye.
Fuck is happening? Alright, that's it.
Oh, baby, you're all that I want. And now you're right here. I'm finding it hard to believe when heaven.
Well,
now,
well.
That there's an understanding between men and monsters.
Why are you dressed as a bush? Don't move! Don't even fucking move, okay? I'm tired. I've had enough of everyone's shit.
Shoot, we go back a long way, okay?
Yes, we do. Yes, it's true, we do. Why are you dressed as a bush?
Because it's
meant to be... Hey, don't even move!
Someone called... Gay. Oh, he's behind you.
Fucking gay.
Fucking fell for it as well, like, I can't...
Fuck you, you're so dead. Ah!
Thing look, to say to you.
Look, what? How about, what? Before you kill me, just hear me out, alright? Okay. What if you help me fix this car and I take you away from this life? I know you're not a monster, Hugh.
No one's ever asked that before.
I offered to take all you right. away from all this mess and you eat me?
Sort your shit out, could you, Daz? Couldn't get the car... Sorted, couldn't do jitch.
Hey, I didn't set a time limit, okay? It has been a pleasure.
I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay
dazzling.